my name is Raxi and I just got married to the love of my life, Otis, on the 3rd of January this year. Our experience has been really, really amazing. We were on the hunt of a website where we could upload the information about all our events, the addresses, all the dress codes that we had planned for the wedding. So WeddingWire served us like a perfect platform to showcase all of these things, and we were able to personalize it and customize it very easily. Like, we primarily use the WeddingWire for the wedding website, and the website was definitely a hit at our wedding. Years ago, I had stumbled on something called The Knot, and since then I had it in my mind that I wanted like a wedding website. So when I was continuing my search online for a good wedding website, I stumbled upon WeddingWire. I would definitely and highly recommend WeddingWire to all the couples who are about to get married. Firstly, it's free. Secondly, it's easily customizable. Third, the customer service team of WeddingWire is extremely hands-on. It has some really unique pages as well, so people can leave their virtual blessings, their messages for you. They can comment on the blog or the post that you have written. You can give timely updates if there's any change in your wedding schedule or your venue or something on those lines. You can conduct a quiz for your guests if that is something you want, or a test, maybe who knows who better or which side knows the other side better. The only feature I think that WeddingWire right now is missing is probably hosting live videos through their platform. They do have a section where you can add your videos and everything, but I think it is something they are already working on. I think that's the future of weddings and weddings in India as well. So that is a tool that would come really handy for all the couples who are about to get married, and as well as add like a good additional feature for the WeddingWire team.